twin volcanoes. Yes. Yeah. My name is Valentine, and I'll be your tour guide. Yes. Now, if you follow me, we'll go to a picnic area and have lunch.
Whoa, look at that mountain. That's very, very high. Yes.
Oh, yeah, sure. That's not a mountain. Yeah. That's a volcano. It's been inactive for the past 100,000 years.
Wow. What's that? Over there, that big pole thing.
Oh, yeah, that. That's a volcano siren. You see, when a volcano erupts, that siren will go off. And it'll warn everyone to evacuate the island. Here, let me show you how it works.
Volcano! Run for your life!
Run for your life! Oh god, I'm gonna die! That's how it works.
You just scared the shit out of that guy.
Yeah. That's my favorite bit. Valentine!
Oh no.
How many times have I got to tell you, stop playing with the siren? You're fired!
You can't fire me. I quit.
Yeah, fuck off, you wanker.
But he was our tour guide. Well, what are we going to do now?
Well, I'll send over another tour guide. But don't worry, just sit here and relax and enjoy your food.
I'll get him back for this. Yes, I'll get him back. Even if it's the last thing I do on this damn island.
Each totem or Nepal is a symbolic representation of one symbol!
Oh my god, that is so interesting!
Hey people, check this out!
What the hell?
Go back where you belong, now!
Okay!
Yay!
Oh no! I threw it too high!
I want to be lead.
Oh no! It's a volcano!
Oh no! The volcano's erupted and we gotta go run somewhere now!
Oh no! It's a pile of lava! I better run away!
Oh my god! The lava is coming this way!
I guess we should run now.
Yeah.
Why my friend is a fag.
Mommy, Daddy, look! Look outside!
What? What happened this time?
Look, there's red stuff coming out of a mountain.
Red stuff? So hang on a second, we'll just look outside.
shit!
Oh, get out of my way!
Oh no! Oh shit! Get away! Oh no, no!
Jimmy, get back here now! Jimmy!
Excuse me, mister. What's happening?
Hello, little boy. Well, you see, everyone's trying to evacuate the place from the volcano. But because the bridge is so thin, only one person can go at a time. And there's not enough time for everyone to cross. So they're only going to let women and children through the bridge, fucking bastards.
I told you people, women and children first.
It's bullshit.
Yeah.
Get out of the way, you fat bastard.
Don't you dare move or I'll be forced to shoot you.
Wait, can I cross the bridge? I'm a child.
Yeah, kid, you can cross. Alright, people, that's everyone. No more people. See ya.
What?
Yeah, you heard right. We don't have enough time, so see ya later, people.
Wait, let me through, please.
No! Okay, you can cross. But only the boy, no one else.
Boo. Oh crap, lava.
Oh no, it's the lava! Uh-oh, sorry kid,
see ya!
Ah, fuck.
God, it's all my fault. That little black kid died because of me. Oh, I'm a fat piece of shit. I don't deserve to live.
Hey, the black kid survived.
Yay. Yep, I survived the volcano. Yay.
Yeah, shut up, you nigger.
Hey guys, I'm a geologist, and according to my theory, the mountain that we're standing on right now is volcanic.
That's not good.